do our best to tell you anything that we see that's important. Here they go. Looks as if he might be going right to work on it. Bradley was doing, as you saw. Staggered with a short right. Down from a left hook. Round two. Very solid body punch. Got hit with the left hook again and the right. Round three. And missed and something have to happen any time now. Joe is beginning to back away a little and make the motions he makes in his little dance and whatnot. But they have a healthy respect for each other, and they should have. This is the way he likes to fight. They're both still hitting very hard. Round six. Walker ties Marciano up. Now he broke free. Now. Walcott slow to come out. Round eight. And here they go again. Talking, never stop talking. Okay. Walcott's a little more of a target now, a little easier to hit than he's been, but left. Marciano hit him with a good right hand. Marciano is mean to the body. Battle of attrition now. Now round 11. Face is beginning to pop. Left right hand. Face is very slow. With everything he had. Now Walker has got Marciano in trouble. Walker trying to finish him. Walcott's right now if he can finish him. Here we go, round 12. Beautiful left hand by Walcott. Straight left jab. Marciano good. And now we go round 13, the unlucky number. Maybe. Plainly is intent on staying away now if he can. That's a right hand, Walker. And Rocky Marciano is the heavyweight champion of the world.